Spell it for you. Happy. Friends who do stuff together. Do is for you and me. And it's for any time at all.
Down here in the deep blue sea. It's completely idiotic.
Good morning, Wayland. Happy almost Friday. Let's head to Golfus.
Peer-to-peer applications for trimester 3 are now available. Pick up your application in the guidance office.
Just a reminder that trimester 2 ends March 3rd. All excuse absences notes must be turned in as soon as possible. You are only allowed 7 absences per trimester. A parent must call you into the main office every time you are absent. Attention student drivers, Elgin Tech Center is offering driver's training for segment 1 and 2. Please see the guidance office for details.
Let's go check out student council.
Feel it coming in the air,
yeah.
And the screams from everywhere,
yeah.
I'm addicted to the thrill.
I'm ready.
It's a dangerous love affair. Can't be scared when it goes down. Got a problem, tell me now. Only thing that's on my mind is who gonna run this town tonight.
Hey guys, so Mrs. Cardoza sent out a pre-order form to order your coaches for this cancer form. If you fill that out, you have a guaranteed spot on choosing your size for t-shirts.
T-shirts will be $10, bracelets will be $2, tattoos and beads will be $1, and the forms are due January 27th.
If you decide not to fill out a form, then you will be able to purchase your merch here in the lunchroom the week of Coaching vs. Cancer.
Yo, Jake, are you signing up for the talent show?
Yeah, I'm so excited to show the world my yodeling talent. And look, there's another QR code and another QR code to sign up for Wayland's Got Talent. Oh my gosh, I gotta go tell all my friends about this.
If you're interested in doing the talent show, go ahead and scan a QR code around the school.
Let's see what's happening in the media center.
Need some extra help with schoolwork? The Learning Lab is open today in the media center, 2:45 to 3:45.
Let's see what's going down in the Fine Arts Center.
Who are you? Are you here to see Mr. Condamine? Oh, love.
I'd say that went well.
I'd say so, dear.
Elvira?
What do you mean, Elvira?
It's been far too long, my love.
Somehow, Charles has called back his dead ex-wife, Elvira, from beyond the grave. What will his wife, Ruth, say? What does Elvira want? How will he get out of this mess? Come find out in Wayland Union Theatrics' production of the comedic classic, Life, Spirit.
Let's see what's going down in the clubs.
Lock Club is meeting today during Pride Time to take our yearbook photo. Please wear the lock shirt. Also, Lock is meeting after school in Miss Eel's room in B205.
What's up, Wildcats? Lock Club here with an important announcement with the Snow Coming Dance.
Snow Coming is on February 11th from 7:30 to 10:30. Tickets will be on sale January 30th to February 10th at lunch and on Rev Track.
Tickets go on sale next week, Monday, so buy your tickets.
Tickets are $10. Guest approval forms can be found in the office and are due February 3rd.
The theme is Starry Night. We're really excited and hope to see you there.
Let's go see what we're munching on today, Wayland.
What up, Wildcats? Today for lunch is sweet and sour chicken, rice, and a pork egg roll. And for the joke of the day, Chuck Norris got bit by a snake, and after 5 days of excruciating pain, the snake died.
Wildcats, here's some sports results for you.
Boys, varsity bowling beat undefeated Kenowa Hills 17-13. High point of the evening was by Aiden Tolliver, rolling 15 strikes in a row.
That's legit. Girls varsity bowling beat Kenowa Hills. Player of the game, Izzy Botwinski.
Varsity competitive cheer took 5th place at Kenowa Hills, scoring a 587.
Thanks for tuning in. C-Max going to tell us our sports for today.
Boys, freshman basketball, home versus Forest Hills Eastern, 4 o'clock.
Boys, JV basketball, home versus Forest Hills Eastern, 5:30.
Girls, freshman basketball, away at Forest Hills Eastern, 4 o'clock.
Boys, varsity swim, away at Ottawa Hills, 4 o'clock.
Have a great day, Wildcats.